All right, it's time for some more hardcore Terraria. Continuing the process of getting to hard mode. Yeah, I mean, I'm still hunting down boots. Or at least the obsidian rose to finish the boots. Okay. Let's open up with the fishing quests. Sounds easy. I guess. All right. I found just so many items, not what I was after. Yeah, that can go. Like, it's amusing. I guess while I'm here. Yeah, let's hope for success. Seven firearms. I mean, I forget what the odds of finding it are. Okay. I mean, probably as likely as the demon side. Slimes. 300 hellbats. Add it to the banner collection. I'm keeping busy. Then we have visual representation of how much effort this took. Careful not to take out the lava slimes. I definitely think that here is the spot to be farming. It seems to work well. Yep. I really hope it doesn't get to the point where I kill 50 of those. Firebats. Just chill here for a minute. That's definitely a rare spawn. Or collect. Yo, okay. Thanks, I'm good. Battle potion's over, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go home for a minute. So There's a fishing quest coming up in a couple of minutes. I may as well do it. I'm also gonna harvest this because I have them now. I may as well get the water leaf while I'm here too. All this stuff. Surface, okay. God damn it. Hate it when I do that. Okay, that's done. Couch gag? Oh, it's a painting. Kind of out of room. So here. Back to the underworld. Curiosity. I want to see if this makes an impact. There's overlap between the two. I mean, I'll take any little advantage I can get. Ooh, no, 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 no. Thank you. seems to be a lot of critters all of a sudden. I wonder if that's got to do with the luck potion. Anyway. Come on. I mean, one. I bought one with the luck potion on. Got it. Awesome. You can decide for yourself if it affected it. Could be confirmation bias, the fact that, hey, yeah, I got it. Okay, now the awkward part. I guess I'll have to fight the eye if this doesn't work out. I hope for my sake it's all good. Okay, so hold on. Where are the ice skates? They're here. Got frost spark boots. Then we make obsidian walking boots. Lava waders. Lava waders plus that equals terra spark. And now we just hope. Oh, damn it. Did it again. Crash. Come on. Come on. It is so expensive. I'd settle for armored. Whoa, nice. Okay, that's fine. I got it. Ta-da. Okay. Very nice. Okay. I didn't waste all my money either. Am I on the fishing quest? No, it's one fish a day. Okay, well, we can turn off the battle potion. Don't need it anymore. Alright, let me go get my mining potions out and I guess continue the jungle thing. Important thing is now no more lava problems. And I need to swap two. I guess I can do that. I don't think I need the shield iframes. Wait, what am I doing? No, it's good. Everything's going well. Alright, welcome to this again. Happy that I have the boots. You know, that's one struggle. The next struggle is the Ankh shield, which, oh boy, that's gonna be fun. I'm not sure what it is with this, but Pinky seems to appear a lot here. I'll put you here. Guess it's loot. Yeah, I don't know. Let's go with that. You know what? Alright. Got more than enough to cover this. There we go. I won't go crazy with it, but I'll make it help. It's like a big enough distance away. Because I'm careful, I don't want to blow myself up. See what that did. Actually, not bad. Where am I setting up the next row? I need to go get wood. Okay, well, let's just keep throwing. Okay, I mean, it's not doing a bad job. Get back for a minute. Oh, really? Guess I'm up to date. Well, I'm here to collect the wood anyway. Keep on chopping. Again, all this wood's probably going to vanish very quickly. Got about a minute left before the fishing quest comes up. just setting this up. Gonna move all the banners over here. I mean, I can't have spares, but still. That. I can put this away. Not a great one. Thank you. Yeah, this is working. And I have these bombs, why not? They seem, you know, there's parts where the walls are staying intact anyway. Minions, please defend me. Yeah, this is why I don't want to do this in hard mode. Exactly this reason. If I find this annoying, man. Hard mode's even worse. Thank you. gotten even more bombs in the meantime. Get back, because that side's a little more... So the dog. Bombs. Meh. Doesn't matter. What's going on with this? Again, the pink slimes everywhere. Oh, it's a full moon. I need to go back and get death lead. Well, that altar's gonna stay there. For a minute. Good timing. Yeah, I mean, these ones, they don't come up often, so gotta take advantage when I can. Time. Big guns, but be careful. Gotta remember when I swapped to fishing gear to resummon. over here. I need to be careful. I need to dig it out more because this has a bigger blast radius. Once I'm below this level, it should be safe. Alright. Even if I accidentally summon a bee queen, it'll be fine. I'll stop for a minute. I sort of found the block here. Yeah, I don't care about the mirror. Getting there. Oh, there's the block that I was looking for. Or at least one of them. Damn, I've used so many already. Okay, let's just move away from that just in case. Okay, that's safe. Kind of done what I wanted to do. Well, we want that. Now we have a spare staff of regrowth. Still no luck finding the other thing though. Yeah, just want that uprooted. Thank you. think I can do a lot of the next bit manually. Go back. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much on the line there, where that tree is. Maybe a little lot like that. I'm just planning them out now while I'm here. Yeah, that's probably the last one though. That line. I guess I gotta hang heart torches and stuff. Or heart lanterns. Campfires. As far as the best statue goes, well, that we're gonna have to just try our best. Hang around the area where we're affected by it. Unless I can find a second one. Like, I do want to do a trip into the desert biome and just see if I can find another. Thank you. good. I mean, we're pretty much done here. That's more or less it. Can do some cleanup ourselves. Probably too much. Actually, not really. That's fine. Yep. There we go. That's what we want. All right, let's take a quick fishing break. Cabins. When am I going to get this last accessory? Man. It's been a while. Okay, well, let's do some wiring. I can't place it when there's water. Or it's three wide, potentially. Go. Good. All right, let's finish the job off. I'm just gonna keep heading in a straight line. Those torches out. Okay, one more time. How? Still. Kidding. Drain this a little. Well, a lot. Drain it a lot. There we go. Not out. Oh, well. And it did start a line of platforms. Could probably remove them. No, give me all this wood. Alright, there we go. Let me just delete this. I'll just make it easy to get onto this. Campfires, and we'll distribute some lanterns. Then we're good. Next to the hell bridge. Probably the most effort. Okay. Hey! There we go. We have a safe way down here as well. Now the other part of this is I need to set up a life fruit sort of farm. It's pretty easy to do. It won't take long. But it just means it's a reliable way for me to get life fruit when the time does come. Underground and surface, all right. Let's do it here. Where's this, fish? Really? Oh. Thought about this, like, why do I have that open? There we go. Where is this dirt fish? It's at surface or underground, sir. So. See, I'm using the good bait. We don't want to do that. Hang on. I'm going to go to the surface. There it is. Other side of things. Thirty bone, 15 spore, and then 30. It looks like I need more scales. I have everything else, pretty certain. Be shocked if I didn't. Okay. Look at this convenience right here. I'm just gonna make a line of mud. So this one's gonna have a tall ceiling just so it gets established, but the others will be pretty narrow. Grow on them, that's all we need. This tunnel is going to be leading to a place far away. Still in the jungle, but it's like, it's gonna be a failsafe. Thank you. Okay. Because this arena is big, like, I can do some dodging with teleports. Come on, not again. Ugh. I think those bugs should just be crushed if you put a block on them. Okay, let's just keep digging. But the idea is to get far away enough from the fight in case of emergency, and then I have a nurse building there. But then it also serves as a fruit farm. Oops. Is that a... No, it's just a spore. Still counts as jungle. Alright, so I mean, this is like dire emergency happening here. In a minute. Yeah, I mean, we'll do more of that soon, but, like, we want switches. I've never got enough cables. Let's see. Probably enough. All right. Okay, so this is like dire emergency. We need to recover. Thank you. Let's stress test it how it's gonna be. Okay, so what color was the other one? It was, I don't want to cross wires. Green? Okay, so we're using yellow. Just in case we come up with another loop. Continue. Now just blue continues. Buttons. Oh, no, I'm teleporting her. That's bad. Don't want to teleport her. The last thing we want. Alright, set up the same wiring thing again. walking all the way back, yeah. Okay, so we want red, blue, yellow. Heal. Come back. Yeah, this'll work.
Emergency heals.
All right, let's lay out the campfires and then we're done. On the lanterns, but you know, that's fine. Okay, the next one. Did I put him? Oh, yeah. That worked out. Okay, now this. only got a couple left. I mean, I bet I'll be hanging out at the bottom left corner anyway. Alright, I mean, that's as good as this arena is gonna get. Get us combat ready. I have my emergency exit, so if things go sour... Nothing there. This one, what happened? That works. It's still not done. Yeah, I'm gonna make, farm. Should do. The idea is each of these lines will farm Plantera bulbs and life fruits. I don't risk my life exploring the jungle when there's things like turtle assassins and whatnot. Things that one-shot you. Sometimes. Thank you. Okay. Wait, not on the ground. Want it. That. Stop there. Next line should be enough. We'll see when you can take the bottom into account as well. Oh no, a bunch of water's gonna leak. Ugh. Wait, I have the sponge. Use the sponge. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, nice. Why are they not attacking? Okay, there we go. That's really handy. Oh. Alright, that'll do for this line. Potion expired. Alright, keep going. Yeah, this should ensure smooth progression, I would hope. This line is done. Line. Should probably dry that up just in case Arapaima can appear there. It'd be really weird if they did, but you never know. I'm also gonna go dry the Lizard Temple up. Because I remember there's a pile of water there. Yeah, that's gonna have Arapaima. Let's not mess with that. Can I summon worms? It's a worm statue. I don't think I've gotten that before. fairy has been patient in waiting for me. Okay, I should go see what that's about. Gone, gave up. It's like, fine. I'm not showing you where anything is now. One more line, and then we're done. Coming from above. So I'm just gonna seal that off. Alright, there we go. Life Root Farm / Plantarabolt Farm. Alright. But you mean to tell me that if I do... I need another switch. this actually work? Oh, it does, wow. I don't have to worry about bait anymore. Okay, that is a big find. Oh wait, no, they vanished, they don't count. Never mind. I mean, what's the big deal in letting the player have worms? You know? I don't know if it's that overpowered. Still no life form analyzer. Task. Not so big, but you know, it's a task. Okay, so that doesn't allow, that isn't allowed to be exploded, good to know. all the times to do this. Storm. I need to get rid of this. Can I stand on that? I can't. Yeah, this needs to go. Not that I'm gonna use it, it's just annoying to have this here. I didn't fight Deerclops. I don't know if I can be bothered. It's not necessary, but I guess for the sake of having the content here. Ow. Yeah, see, they hurt. That's why we don't want them around. Majority of it's gone. Once they stop spawning, then it'll stop. I think they stop spawning. Pretty much gotten rid of all the ones that are in the way. More or less complete. The idea is to create a spot where I can farm things. What? Oh, shit. Really? Okay, well, we wanted to fight their club, so we got... Oh my god, what is going on? No, I know what. Is he not taking damage? If I didn't have iron skin, I wouldn't be doing this. Oh my god, it's the slow debuff, but damn annoying. I'm out. That's an annoying fight. That slow debuff is too annoying. The imps just, man, their range is not good. They were just outclassed in every way. Still there. Thank you. is this thing so annoying? I have no idea why the bees aren't affecting it. They're not doing the damage that they need to be doing. They don't want to be losing buff. Good, this is over. That's annoying. Got him. Okay, well now I can say that I did this. Given the items I've gotten, man, I don't know, that fight's annoying. Like what I got from it versus the effort it took. Alright, well, It was that boss fight. I wonder if that's gonna happen in hard mode, if it can spawn and... Because if it can, that's gonna be annoying. I guess because I haven't beaten it, now that I've beaten it, maybe that's less likely to happen. One. Yeah, this is just gonna be for golems, I guess. Later. Fill this in. Perfectly flat piece of land. Alright, keep going. Pretty much there. I'm going to make a bridge just in case this deer clops thing happens again. It's roughly in the middle. That's roughly in the middle. Okay, and now I need to dig down just a little bit. Eventually. That's meteorite, which I don't really care about. Alright, I need to buy... teleporter. Place it. Actually, not there. The NPCs have a nasty habit of, like, walking over and getting teleported as well. Nah. Ooh, not wood. Can't be wood. Yeah. Teleporter there that just lets me teleport directly outside. I don't know why I'm being pedantic about this. Just wanna finish it off. Just gotta set up the ramp into the pit of lava and that's it. Yep, there we go. Yeah, I need snow. That should do. Oops, not that. Should do. All right, that's all set up. I mean, I just need the water candle as well, but you know. Okay. Yep, and I just swap it like that. Cool. Alright, we're done. God, it's so much mud. Surface tundra. Okay. got the weather radio. So now that just leaves the life form analyzer, and then I'm good. The other thing I need to go do quickly is I need to go to the dungeon. Hang on, I'm just gonna lay some torches around so the biome torches nearby. Okay. Not here. Give me a sec. There's the keys. All right, we need to go. Golden chests. Really? Thought I was star. Oh, well, it's a happy coincidence. So they don't have to look that far. Okay, there's the cobalt shield. I need to make another one of these. Make the obsidian shield. Okay, let's separate arc shield components. None of these are. I think it's just those that I have. Oh, and Bezoar. All right. Yeah, that's fine. All right, well, that didn't take as long as I thought it would. Okay, next on the list. I need to do more engineering, actually. That should be enough. So what we want to do maybe not too close. About there. chat. I'm gonna do like an emergency teleport system as well. So if I need to get away from this biome completely. I suppose I can do something else. That's fine. Next on the list. You go straight down. Again, just securing the home base. Now it's just a traveling merchant to get the cell phone. Pretty much there. Wait, the conch is a material now? intrigued. Whoa, shell phone? What? Oh. That's new. Guess it makes sense. I mean, I don't know. I kind of want them as independent items, but I guess we'll see how it functions. I could see an argument for having it together and one for against it. Whoa. Well, this is already a chasm. I don't think I did that. Kinda coincidental. Fine, I have to do something about this. The problem coming down this way is like the wall. Mm-hmm. I accidentally clicked off the screen. Oops. Okay, down we go. Hold on. This is where I need to just make sure the walls don't connect. Not much more I have to do. Dynamite should have taken out the other wall, so it should be okay. Let's just get rid of that, so there are no accidents. Full corruption, but then also enemies that climb on walls and they just fall into the abyss. Just in case. fair pound on the bottom. Oh boy. Okay, here we need the sponge. This makes it easier. Sound. Alright, let's go. Okay, here we go. Well, we'll be able to soak all this up. Let's see. Oh, wow, it does a pretty good job. Lava, it does a really good job. Sizzle. This is gonna be fun. Need a girl's potion or something. I mean, it can dry up a body of lava fairly quickly. Checking. It's a quick way to know if it's a dead man's or not. I guess I gotta wait. Two Tims. That wasn't even possible. Nearly that. Hit lava again. I hear the sizzle. I gotta stop when I hear that. Oh good, it's the same thing again. It's gonna do it again though. Okay, but this time it formed the wall. Oh no, it happened again. This is just to prevent accidents. What happened here? Hit some lava again. Oh no, the lava it's hit is in here. Alright, we made it. Don't care about the end result now. Okay. Well, for now, I think I'm gonna leave it here. But we're nearly there. The thing I gotta do now is some safety cuts up the top. So what a safety cut is just, it's not going to be complicated, but effectively isolating where I have the NPCs here so they don't get affected by corruption. So pretty much it'll be picking a point, probably like somewhere here, cutting across horizontally just to here and giving it enough gap. I might even use it as a farming area. And then doing the same up here as like a failsafe as well. So then, you know, the home base is safe as well. And then it's just the hell bridge and we can go, I think. I might also just finish this off and just go down. But then, I mean, it doesn't hurt. Then you know, this is segmented. This is segmented. Desert segmented. But do the same for the snow biome, like continuing down here, that would be segmented. Yeah, just finish the segments and it should be okay. Alright, well, thanks for sticking around to the end of the video. I hope you did enjoy this one, despite it being just prep work, but we're just around the corner for hard mode. And then, you know, things will pick up as I'll actually start playing the game again and there'll be danger. So yeah, in the meantime, if you want to support the channel, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things as well. If you click any of those videos that pop up at the end, that stuff helps the channel out a lot. So thank you to those that do that. I really appreciate it. But I'll see you in the next one.